one factor that's never mentioned, which is our politicians' enthusiasm for an increasing population in Tasmania and on the mainland, and the effect that will have on our lake of water.
Actually, I think the island could support a bigger population. But it does require us to plan our water resource and its use. And until you do that, you're gone. Simple.